before any back, before any carpet cleaning, we always pre-vacuum. Always. Very, very important step. About 75% of the dry soil is the soil that's in the carpet. So that's what you need to get out before you clean. Carpet, I can already tell it's been sitting in the warehouse a long time, it's sitting in here a long time, it's been gathering a lot of dust, even though there's no traffic wear or any kind of traffic, too much traffic anyway, some other good workers in here. But just because it came out of the warehouse doesn't mean it's not clean.